At the top of the hour, we learn crews finished fixing a sinkhole on Northampton Boulevard near Diamond Springs Road in Virginia Beach. Crews spent most of the day working on this. It was a large task, judging from the picture before repairs began, as you see. Now that large sinkhole has been fixed and all lanes are back open, hopefully for a smooth evening commute.